The title of this story is The Rainbow Fish, written by Marcus Pfister. The rainbow fish was the most beautiful fish in the sea, but he never played with the other fish. "I'm too beautiful," he thought. Once, a little bluefish asked for one of his shining scales, but the rainbow fish just laughed. "Never," he said. After that, the other fish swam away from him. The rainbow fish was all alone. He went to the starfish for help. "Why doesn't anybody like me?" he asked. "Go ask the octopus," said the starfish. "She is very wise." The octopus said, "Give away your shining scales. You won't be as beautiful, but you will have friends." "I can't do that," cried the rainbow fish. Suddenly, the little blue fish was back. "Please," he said, "could I have just one scale?" "Well," said the rainbow fish, "maybe just one tiny little scale." The little blue fish was so pleased. It made the rainbow fish feel happy. Soon, all the fish came, and the rainbow fish gave away his scales, one by one. Finally, he had only one shining scale left. But now, as he swam off to play with his friends, he was the happiest fish in the sea. The end.